Mercury, we've found something. There's a UME carrier pinned down by an enemy capital ship and multiple attack teams. Sir, I think it's the Arcadia.
He's still in one piece?
Barely. We're heavily outgunned here, requesting immediate support.
We're on our way. Keep them busy.
Arcadia, this is Flight Leader Reynolds. Captain McCallum, are you there?
Copy that, Reynolds. I didn't think anyone else survived.
There's a few of us, sir. Need any help?
Right now, I'll take anything I can get.
Don't worry, sir. The Mercury is inbound. Sit tight. Adams, Colonial Corvettes are targeting the carrier. Take down the torpedoes and scratch those Corvettes when you get the chance.
Thank you.
This is UNE Frigate Mercury. It's good to see you in one piece, sir. Appreciated. Now take down that capital ship. Reynolds, Adams, target the frigate's flak turrets. That'll give the Mercury's torpedoes a chance to break through.
Adams, I've uploaded markers to identify weak points on the enemy ship. Target these structural weaknesses to inflict massive damage.
Facility, Captain.
I thought they shut that place down after Akira.
They did. I stayed.
And your team?
They were killed shortly after the project was shut down.
Proteus, you better bring her aboard. I have a lot of questions. Copy that, Arcadia.
Captain, your questions will have to wait. You do not have much time. A group of colonial capital ships is approaching. Their vanguard will fold in at any moment.
Copy that. We've got fighters incoming.
Reynolds, Adams, take them down.
Captain McCallum, the colonial capital ships will be here soon. We have to send the Mercury away before they arrive.
Enemy ships incoming, and you want to divert my only other capital ship?
Yes, Captain. I have a solution, but the Mercury must leave before they arrive. It is vital if you wish to prevent the enemy from destroying Earth. The colonial ships are not affected by their weapon. I need the Mercury to find out how that is possible.
Mercury, you receiving this? Copy that, Arcadia. Controls forwarded a flight plan, but we're not leaving you to fight alone. I appreciate that, Carol, but I need you to do what she says. You trust her, sir? No, but right now, she's the only edge we have. Yes, sir. Orders confirmed. Moving into full position.
Tracking you. made up of two frigates and multiple attack groups. You need to hold on as long as you can. Use the fighter craft to intercept the torpedoes.
What am I waiting for? Miracle?
No. That term implies you will have a positive reaction.
Can do.
You're in need of assistance.
Sir, yes, sir.
No problem, Arcadia. It's your lucky day. My little fleet needs a carrier. But after this, you belong to me.
Yes, sir.
All ships, blow those colonial pickets apart.
a secure channel.
Captain?
Bowman was your solution? He's obsessive, unstable. He doesn't care about Earth. He only cares about hunting down the Black Fleet.
That is one of the reasons he is still alive. And his obsession with the Black Fleet is not entirely irrelevant. More importantly, Captain, you need his support to survive.
And he's the reason why you sent the Mercury away.
The Mercury had to leave before Commander Bowman could override my instructions.
Wasn't Bowman the one who shut your project down?
Commander Bowman was happy to use the project when it suited him. After Akira, he felt differently.
After Akira, everybody felt differently. You're aware he will put us in the fire. Whatever plan you had in mind, he won't go for it.
I am aware of his obsession, Captain. But we need a way to survive until the Mercury returns.
Well, you may just have made that a whole lot harder.